conning tower. Let's find some tools and stuff. Let's hack a panel real quick. I hate when they split them up. There we go. Not so bad. Does that include me?
I see you. Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
Stay up there, please. Stay up there.
All the infected soldiers, they brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
Memory serves. He's in his little area, deader than a doornail. That one where I'd be.
Warning. Detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Oh, duh, it's right there. God, I'm blind. Man, it's so much easier. Just like that.
Accepted. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
Since you got a knack for killing anything that moves, fine. But that arsenal of yours ain't gonna help you now. You can't kill electricity.
Whatever you say. That did not work like I hoped. Oof. Could have been way worse, but not so bad. Take me down. Oh, crap. Hey, that hurts. Popped right out.
Surprise! Bet you didn't know you could reverse gravity plating and hammer someone into the ceiling. I gotta admit, I didn't either until I tried. Go on! Step into the gravity club. I dare you.
Edwards rigged up some kind of gravity well.
Yeah, I see it. There was a spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Should be down this way. It's the only other way I can go. Yep. Fantastic. I rarely have torque bars. I hate when you hear them and then they're not there.
Look, you know I'm not screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives, and detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning, contamination. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Now, do I have an override?
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Okay. There we go.
Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
No. Screw that guy, he's a dick.
I wanted to live.
Yep, that did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again.
What do you think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do.
Buckle, my man, you don't have to worry.
Top of the conning tower now, Isaac. If Edwards is around, that's where they'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
Things take a lot. Oh, come on. Bunch of crap. Too close. Thank you. think three? We'll find out.
Congratulations. You found me. Kind of stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. This one's for you.
Mm-hmm. Come on.
Damn.
Go pick it up.
Looks like the supply room's locked.
The bunkhouse was on level 2. The key could be with his personal belongings.
That's worth a look, I guess.
Backtrack. Backtracking sucks. Got it. I didn't think that worked. Climb the career ladder to the stars. Oh, come on. Okay.
It took me a while, but I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges.
Dickhead. Fighting like a real piece of shit. there and override. Don't see an override. Come on, right in here. Play me out, boys. Rock out of here. Yeah, no. Whack. Whacking didn't do much good.
Check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit.
A complete piece of shit.
Engineering and repair.
All right, the aft section next.